Welcome to the world headquarters of CruxCase. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the charging procedure of the Crux360. You'll see right here, this is the charging port, and this is the mini USB cable that comes with your Crux360. When you plug this in, what you will find is that a red LED will come on as a solid light in the window, and this red light will remain on for the duration of the charge of the CruxCase. When the battery is fully charged, the light will turn off, and then you will know that your CruxCase has been fully charged. Thank you very much for watching, and if you have further questions, remember to refer to your quick start guide that came with your CruxCase, instructions on operation, and troubleshooting. Anything else you may have questions about will be found within this quick start guide. Thank you for watching and enjoy your CruxCase.